and the pen. Tim has to favor. Tighten up. Seconds left in the first period. Tim was up 4-0 when he pinned the boy. Team score 39-18, our favor. 1-7.
That one, Humphreys of Huntington-East, Quindenen of Independence. Already on that one, Humphreys of Huntington-East, Quindenen of Independence. High school, 171 pounds. Ready on that floor. Penny of East Bank, Klein of St. Albans.
Oh my Lord, what a blessing. There's a cross body round. Put your arm up, sir. Tim Hash, you're a maniac. Kids don't go over it, then break your shoulder. Have a good throw. Go ahead, boys, just back from that.
Ready on that two, Henshaw, Nicholas Pinkleton of Shady, ready in mat two. Henshaw, Nicholas Pinkleton of Shady. Second call, mat two, 189-pound class, Fielder of Huntington East. Second call, Fielder, Huntington East, mat two. Ready mat seven, junior high level 95-pounders, Clark, Elkview, Nichols, Campbell, Midland. Clark, Elkview, Nichols, Campbell, Midland. Ready on mat number seven. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, at this time I'll begin to call the ready matches in the high school semifinal consolation round. The time format is 1-2-2. pounds, ready on map 4. Drennan of Wirt, Rash of Independence, ready on map 4.
Thank you.
Please clear mat 9. Please clear mat 9. Second call, mat 1, 171 pounds, Humphrey of Huntington East. Second call, Humphrey of Huntington East on mat 1.
Should have moved that out of your way.
Ready on mat 4, heavyweight division, Smith of Cabell Midland, Rowe of Huntington East. Ready on mat 4, Smith of Cabell Midland, Rowe of Huntington East. conclusion of it, this semifinal consolation round, that Fieldhouse will close. Fieldhouse will open up again at 5:30.
Hey, Kim. Two. Ball space. Hello.
Where's that enjoyment?
Weren't we talking about that?
Lock the leg, baby. Great. Great.
Thank you.
somebody out there. Keep it running. Yeah, just keep running. He's going to move on. He's going to force it.
I zoomed in on it, boys. Poor agonizing pain.
He force it. Can win. He can't continue. All right, Tim.
Hey!
Come on, Tim.
Come on.
End of one, 9-0, Henry's up.
Yeah.
still 11-0. Second period in his favor. He ain't in position to call state direction, idiot.
Yeah. Now wrestling on mat number two. Correction. On deck, mat number one, Stacy Yeager. On deck, mat number two, Golden Victory Pitchley, Meadow Bridge, 171 pound division. On deck, mat number one, Stacy Yeager. McClung, Midland Trail. On deck, mat number two, Golden, Retreat, Pitchley, Meadow Bridge, 171 pound division. For Jack Williams, Shady Spring. Up next in the 160-pound class, it is Tim Hatz of Big Creek, the defending regional champion, against Jason Coffey of Fayetteville. Also leading the top six-place finishers in the 135-pound class, report to the scoreboard end of the gym.
Come on, Tim!
Stinky!
Yeah, baby! Come on, Tim! Tim.
Tim. And Blick Payne and Tunison ain't good.
We need the top six place finishers in the 135-pound class report to the chairs at the scoreboard end of the gym. Trophy presentation at the conclusion of this match. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stack him, Timmy.
And your winner, Tim Hass, 160 pounds last from Big Creek. And your two-time regional champion, Tim Hass of Big Creek, in 160.
We couldn't give him any more. I knew that Jason